Hello guys, welcome back to Dope Entertainment Update. Before I move straight to this story, can you take a second and subscribe to this channel? Yes, it's here in your Dope Entertainment Update. Hey, you know, hush papi. Yes, or your baba news in the movie. Now, in some more, now maybe a coma chum. Look, I said, I know, in top of a chain. I'm a chain, I'm a dinner, I'm a be service and questions, kakra. You know, I'm a champion, I'm a dinner, FBI 4. It's FBI 4, no. Almost no more than your coin, wouldn't call US. Almost I didn't call US, of course, I could test positive for COVID-19. And now, same one, now that no more than the trial, almost I didn't send by. Almost say, Oscar me Premier League club B. Oscar me homo. And now some transfer, last before transfer, Oscar me £2 million a womb. And you know, only how we wish papi as some no, I ain't serious, pa. Now, and I pay not a lawyer, no, ne judge, no, a video call. Now, I catch a judge, and say, who's papi or a comfort penance, I'm respecting, no, or a celebrity, and you know, on your scammer, near on your fraud, a on your money laundry near there. Now, or can say, I'm a mean king can't tell me. I say, I don't see the reason why he would want to ruin his credibility in the world and his status rather than stay here and face this allegation. Anywhere he goes, people will know. Having grown up very poor in Nigeria, Mr. Abbas is now paid to post with high price items such as Louis Vuitton bags that people would buy after seeing his post on Instagram. Mr. Pizzisky said, he's an influencer, he said. That's the job today. As much as it's hard to imagine, that's a full-time job. And you know, as a man, lawyer no catch a judge, no? Catch a judge. Judge is referring to Jeffrey Gilbert. Yes, and as a man catch a judge. But, judge, you know, if you ask him anymore, I say, no. Which papi ask him, serious allegations, no, I'm not going to ban him. And where she pa, and you know, if you hear any of Dope Entertainment updates, they say, which papi? He didn't have any bill, you know, obeyed him. Ache. Now, I said my one. So, guys, what do you think about this matter? Drop your comments in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel. So, I come your way in the next episode. It's bye for now.